going to be, because it's not goal interference, it's going to be good. Yeah.
There was a buzz in the building, Doc. Now it's full out cheers as the reviewed goal is good.
Yeah.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Gets in. What'll he do? Possession seized by Diaz. To Collins. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. Delay penalty coming up. The Tigers will have to sit 2 minutes for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Stay out of the penalty box when you're playing this team. You do not want to put them on the power play.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. And he takes the heat off by clearing. DeLucas slashed, and the arm of the referee is up.
My bad.
A penalty will be coming. Grinders United's minor penalty is for slashing. Grinders United's prevailed on another faceoff. Pass attempt to Vagiholahi. Shoots it on. Outstanding save. Just got his glove on it. Ottawa's finding its way to center ice. Looks ahead to start something. Grinders United's in control of the puck in their own end.
No ice going 4-4.
Makes that play deep. The Tigers.
Guess no ice going 4-4. That's
the power play.
And a little bug in the game there, yay.
Good work with the stick. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Grinders United's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even. Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. Enormous collision.
Oh, that was a dangerous
cover.
Now he's going to have to answer to somebody with that hit.
Just under 6 minutes to go. The Tigers lead 1-0. We have a winner. Good centering pass to the slot. Passing one off now to Vagiholahi. Slot shot. That hit somebody. Could be trouble near the line. Back on his stick. Chip to DeLuca. Taken away. Taken and held at the blue line. Good poke check by Diaz.
Zucker's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Oh, whoa.
You want to score goals, you have to go.
Okay.
Got to find a way to put it in the net.
Taken on by Vagiholahi. Pitching this.
There's the rake we need, boys. Let's go.
Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. All a part of generating an offense, little pass off from the goal. Gains the blue line. Pad save! And that's one period. Still two more to go. Only one goal scored, and two periods yet to go. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. He's in! Score! The Tigers have now enlarged their lead to 2-0. At the rate they're going in this game, they might make it 3 fast. Puck collected by Badgie Holahe. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Gains the zone. Thinking attack here. The Tigers look to make a difference up the wing. Corralled by Badgie Holahe. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Grinders United's moving the puck in their own end. Fires a shot. Blocked. Nicely patted away. Laid on to DeLuca. He's in on an onside play. Around to the corner. Denied that play from behind. Shoots one.
Are you kidding me? How am I not in position to make that save?
The Tigers have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition. And we look at the opposition bench.
I don't understand what more I need to do to make those saves. Like, what he is shooting at.
Look at this chance. And he holds on. Just under 7 minutes play. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by 3. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Grinders United's in their own end and shifting gears.
That's fine. I need to play more out of my net.
Shoots. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. That's a good solid poke check. And he's held up. Scrum over, puck kicked. Pointed to Diaz. Outstanding save with a glove. And there is a vicious slash.
That one's definitely going to leave a mark. No need for this fight to take place at this time. Both guys turn their backs and get back into the play.
Grinders United's quick on the draw. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Oh, and blocked away. Picked up by the defense. Tries to clear. Cleared. Scooped up by Badgie Holahe. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Good jab with the stick there. Grinders United's on the move in their own end. That shot came from nowhere.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Grinders United's got a defensive zone win. Directing that one to Badgie Holahe. Nice job, able to step on by. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Offside stops the clock. Tie up and help from the winger.
Get that thing out of there. I don't even know how I got that puck, but.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Puck is thrown to Zucker. Gains the zone. Zips. Oh, great cut. Grinders United's controlling play now through neutral ice. Good, quick stick. Looking from the corner. Oh, did he ever get mashed? One into another.
Oh, that nasty hit. Somebody's going to come to the aid of that player.
And a slashing penalty is forthcoming.
And there's a trip as well. We might get a double.
Slid to Collins.
Yep.
One team is going to be short from this.
Saw that trip.
See what the call is. Add another penalty to this total. The Tigers with a face-off win. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Nicely speared away. Grinders United's in their own end and in possession. He gains the zone. Terrific hand-eye. And he shoots. Shot.
There's one.
They only trail by a pair. Grinders United's only trailing by two goals now, and there's lots of time left in the game, though we are in the latter stages of the second period. And he shoots one. Didn't get through. Bruised in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Snapping a pass to Vagiholahi. Good position in the slot. Wrist shot. And he'll cover. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Zucker's laid the body on all over the place tonight. He's been like a one-man wrecking crew.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Ottawa's done it. Back at full strength. Not through. Yeah, shot back out. Ball's fine. Moving it to Vagiholahi. Gets in. Looks over his options here. No icing on the play. He won the race. Good job by Zucker. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. Have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Grinders United's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
A whistle and a rest. The Tigers win that faceoff. Can't get it on net.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
The scrum to the plexiglass. Grinders United's got it in their own end. Shoots. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Whoa, that almost hit me when I got back to the post.
Still no shot. Looking for options. Out to the half wall. He's alone.
There it is. Good
it's
job. Good job.
Game now. Grinders United's deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period
this game.
To get it even. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Shoots, paddled aside. Ottawa's in their own end, lugging it along. Perfect pass. Let's a shot fly.
Oh,
he scores. He completes the hat trick.
Double freaking corners, man.
No hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
I don't know what he's going to do with that one, Edzo. That thing is delivered to perfection.
Ottawa scored again and now leads by a pair. And that's pressure, because we're in period three. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. Pitching it to DeLuca. Breakaway chance. Oh, what a stop. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. He gets this one. A wonderful, and he's all alone. Great save. Gostis Bears carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Zucker's had a lot of those. One timer. Great glove save. The whistle and then a slash. My goodness.
You make a play like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
friend here again is Ray.
Bruce been terrific as we expected. You guys highlighted him in the opening and you talked about his prowess offensively. Here's a look at some of the night that he's had.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. Got possession. Shift. Score! They're back to within one. Grinders United's deficit is only one because of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here in the third. The Tigers from the neutral zone start to work. And the puck is seized by Diaz. Looking to Collins. Ottawa's controlling the play in their own end. Great job on a cut pass. Great poke check. Zucker slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Good solid defensive play there. On to DeLuca. Keeps it going behind the goalie. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Grinders United's got a 2-minute minor for slashing. The Tigers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Walking a thin line near the border there. Fires. Wonderful save. And he is shooting. Turned aside. He covers and holds on.
Jeffries had a quiet period, but boy, that was a big-time save in a very close game.
A little over 7 minutes left to go in the period. The Tigers' lead of two has dwindled down now to one, and there's a goalie pull that might be coming up. Scary times. Poke checked away by Diaz. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Save! Knifed away. Propelled to DeLuca. Grinders United's score! He's got his second! The Tigers have got... two-goal lead in this contest now. They're probably expecting an attack coming at them because now we're at desperation time. And now it's directed to DeLuca. A shot. Oh, and he missed the net.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
And a save there. Knocked right off the stick.
Oh, shit. I was standing back there. Crap. My bad.
Go very well there. Grinders United's in their own end setting things.
That was another
dogged determination there by
one of
them.
I just wanted to throw it out there because I tried to get them off guard, but.
Yeah. Ottawa's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. It's an onside play. Banked right ahead. Chip to DeLuca. Broke it up well with the poke check. Shoots. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
A quick developing play.
I like how he's able to just like touch it, and he's playing so far back into his net, like.
Brings a shot. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Grinders United's in possession in their own end. The poke check worked. That puck's loose. Good defense. Ottawa's carrying on along the boards. He's alone! And he got that one! And a whistle.
Yeah, they've done that twice now.
With his stick there.
Must have not heard the whistle.
Trying cheeky stuff to score.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Yeah. Puck grab, they're ready to go.
good job with the stick. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Heads on behind. Pass off the woodwork to Gostisbehere. Into the attacking end. The breakaway. Bruce is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Patchy Holahy is going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Our reputations are at stake here. The horn sounds. This one's over. Ottawa's got the win in this one tonight. They had a decisive edge in shots on goal. Sometimes that's a deceptive stat.
They never look discouraged with all those opportunities towards the opponent's goal.
Last game was our best game, though. Yep, that's it. Yeah.